Hey guys, what's up? It's Xenoland here again, and today I'll present you my best game so far on Advanced Warfare, I think. Funny thing is, I've got loads of better games, but yeah, you'll see what I mean with better games. I'll just tell that I got two quad feats in the game, because, yeah, you've probably seen it in the title already, so yeah. I got two quad feats in one game, so I have had games which I've gone like 61 kills and 37 deaths or something with the morphs, and now I've just got two quad feats in one game when I had like the worst kill death score from all the games I had, like the previous games, like the three games before this one. I was going fucking crazy, like 2 points. I don't know what KDs and shit with the Morse only, and yeah, it was just awesome. And then the game like this, I've had like a KD which was 0 points or one or something, not good anyways, but I got two clips. The funny thing is, like I said in my other video where I got the feat legit, yeah, but there's on PlayStation 4, so is this legit? But the funny thing is, when you don't think you can hit feats, you hit them. It's fucking true. Like, I was like, yeah, I'm having a bad KD, I'll just play this game out so I can, yeah, enjoy my older games where I go good again, positive KD and shit. And the funny thing is, I wasn't thinking about feats, and I just got two feats in the game, and I was like, when I hit the first feats of one, when I hit the first quad feat, I was like, what? What the fuck just happened? And I was like, oh, yeah, okay, nice, I guess, probably won't happen again. And then at the end of the game, I got another quad feed. I was like, what? It really happens, like, when you don't think of it, that you get quad feeds. But anyways, kind of subject I'll be talking about today is, let me check, like, school. I've had like too much school. I'm too bored of it, man. It's really boring and shit. Yeah, you know, life sucks. No, just kidding. But I want to thank all of you guys for supporting me on the previous video, like Guess Who's Back, where I told why I was away and shit. I'm still pretty tired most of the days, but I'm trying to make videos and shit. But it's like almost it's almost 12 p.m. here, and I need to go to school when it's 6 a.m. I need to wake up or something. So I'll probably be tired as fuck on school, but I don't give a shit because I just need to show you this gameplay. So back on the story, yeah, school's boring and shit, and I'm pretty tired, but yeah, the vitamin D, I don't know what I talked about last video is probably gonna start working in like a week or two, so I hope I can stay up more and make more videos then and shit. But I'll also have loads of schoolwork. Actually, I have like 3 tests and a task homework to do for tomorrow, and I haven't done shit yet, so it's gonna be a long night. but really, let's talk about, let me guess, I was talking that I really want to thank you guys, like, all the support, like, I read all the comments and they were all saying like, yeah, you're back again, and a nice video, and all of those nice comments was just so, I don't know, I can't explain it, but the feeling I got was really nice. I was like, oh man, yeah, I know you guys like my videos and shit, but I haven't uploaded for 2 weeks or something, and I upload again, you all find it so nice and shit. I don't know, I just love you guys. It really means a lot to me, I mean, sorry about my English though, but yeah, well, also added a couple people which asked me to add them on PlayStation 4, so if you want, leave your PSN in the comments if you want to play with me on PlayStation 4. I've already been in party chat with some people from YouTube and shit. That's crazy, man. Nice people. So yeah, if you want a six man or something, I don't know, I can't trick shot that good, but if I want to trick shot, when I want to do it, like, and I have you added, I'll join you and shit, and we can play together, and maybe you'll hit something or I hit something, and then I can upload it to my YouTube and link your YouTube in the description or something if you have one. So that's just nice. So if you want that, just leave a comment. Your PlayStation, this rogue IT. So Wait, let me think. I'm looking at the gameplay because I want to see where Guatui's going. I mean, that was so nice, like almost at the end of the first round because there's overtime, and I don't know if I'm gonna talk all the time because I suck at doing commentaries, but I'm just trying to. Yeah, I don't know. Let's talk about other YouTubers, I guess. If you guys know Faith Rain, I just saw a video where he jumped off his chair because he saw a huge rat, and it's so funny. And also, he made a video like worst supply drop ever, and I don't know how he did it, but it's so cool. If I know how to do it, I'd like to do it too, because he made a video about getting a supply drop, and he opened it, and there was like Faith adapting it, and he screamed like "Wah!" So he was really scared. I mean, I don't know. He just screamed because, and I don't know. It looked so legit and funny. And then at the end, he also got Faith Banks and Faith Apex, I think. If anyone knows how to Photoshop, or I don't know how he even did that, like video edit, supply drops. To get someone's picture and let me know, and I guess it's cool or something. I know I like to do it. The gameplay is at half an hour or something, I guess. But I think I'm gonna leave it to you guys. I don't know what. If you want, there's a quad feed somewhere around now or later in the video, and then somewhere later. No. But just watch the video and let me know in the comments if you like the quad feeds. I don't know, the first one faded a little bit, but still had my names in it like 4 times. Yeah, quad feed, no shit. But well, the second one also, I don't know, maybe better or same. You decide. Okay, peace out. This was Xeno Legends. See ya. Bye. Here's the quad feed, by the way. I missed and boom. Well, and after overtime, I think there's another one. Look how I was so happy and nice, guys. Yeah, peace out.
UAV online. Taking the flag. The flag.
UAV online. Overtime.
Fight for the flags. Momentum up. Taking our flag. Taking the flag. Taking the flag. The enemy is taking the flag. Taking the flag. Enemy is securing the flag. Momentum reset. Taking the flag. Taking the flag. Taking our flag.
Friendly UAV above.
Taking the flag. Momentum up. Take their flag. The enemy is taking the flag.
Atlas, stand down. It's a draw.